What's going on, guys? This is Tony Hannity's with LazyTechGuys.com here with Chad from LG, and he's going to show us the new LG Spectrum, which is going to be on Verizon Wireless. Chad, thank you very much for joining us today.
Well, Chris, you know what? Welcome to the LG book and welcome to CES 2012. I've got a really exciting handset that I want to talk about here. This is actually the Spectrum by LG. It's going to launch exclusively for Verizon Wireless on January 19th at a price point of $199 with no rebates with a two-year contract. Absolutely amazing. It's being very, very aggressive.
Awesome. So go ahead and describe to us like with the new features versus this and the LG Revolution, which is a phone that I used to own.
You know what? They're actually two completely different products. However, even though the Revolution's been very successful and is a phenomenal handset, there's actually been some improvements to this device here, and we'll actually talk about that. The first thing about that I really kind of want to point out of the device is this is actually a 4.5-inch true HD screen. So it's actually an AHIPS or Advanced High Definition IPS screen. So what that really means, you guys, is obviously it's going to be 1280 by 720p, but what we do is utilize 329 pixels per inch. Each one of those pixels has 12 subpixels. What we do is we utilize something called sRGB or red, green, blue. That's actually the true RGB or true HD broadcast technology that's used in broadcast and HD televisions. So it's basically like taking that nice 60-inch screen that's sitting on your wall and HD content and throwing that into a mobile device.
Well, LG is definitely known for their screens. I've seen a lot of big OLED screens out there. What else about this device points out to you?
Well, you know what? You did bring up AMOLED, so let's take a look at that, you know, and how that pretty much kind of hands out. If you notice, what we do is we also use true natural colors on the device through our exclusive HD engine. So what that means is for your consumers, when they go out, they're doing online shopping using Google or Amazon, they go to maybe buy a pair of shoes or a shirt, you know, and the one they're looking at is maybe a light purple, but they're using a Super AMOLED screen on there, so maybe they get it at home and it's gray. That's not going to happen with the Spectrum with our true natural colors. It's actually going to launch with 2.3.5 or the latest version of Gingerbread. It will upgradeable to ice cream sandwich this year.
Okay, and in regards to the internal hardware,
we're going to use the latest processor from Qualcomm. It's going to be a Scorpion S3 dual core 1.5 gigahertz processor. We'll have a total of 1 gigabyte of RAM in the device. 512 is going to be dedicated to that Scorpion processor. The other 512 is going to be dedicated to the Adreno 220 graphics processor. Internal memory of the device itself is going to be a total of 4 gig internal memory, and we're also going to include a 16 gigabyte micro SD card.
Okay, so they're going to have 20 gigabytes to just kind of play around with their own playground. In respects to the actual camera, you got a front-facing shooter, and what's that at?
It's a front-facing 1.3 megapixel camera for all your video chat or self-portraits. On the back, we also have an 8-megapixel camera with an LED flash on the device.
In regards to the LG UI you had mentioned earlier, what really makes the LG UI not so much better, but really different than maybe HTC's or Motorola's interface?
Well, actually, first off, it's very, very light on the device, so it's not going to slow it down by using allocation that doesn't need to be. And also, it's just going to be very, very user-friendly. Be able to create any folders into here, drag these folders onto the home screen, so it's just going to add ease of use. We've also got tons of widgets that are set up on the device, and even gestures. So even if I'm going into my gallery and viewing pictures, and let's say I want to go picture to picture here, I can actually do a gesture support by tapping over here. Even when I wake up in the morning from an alarm clock, rather than roll over, tap it, you know, trying to fall off the bed to turn that off, I can simply rotate and flip the device.
And now LG also has some partnerships with different content partners.
We actually have a partnership with ESPN SportsCenter, and it's going to be exclusive content on the thrill for Verizon Wireless, so you could actually see 720p video streaming over the extremely fast Verizon's LTE network. So again, it's kind of like that first time when you bought that HD television and you saw your first sports game, whether that's football, basketball, or hockey, and you saw that HD content for the first time, you're like, you know what, I am never going back to a standard definition TV. Well, now you have that same experience with the Spectrum, utilizing the extremely fast LTE network to see true 720p HD video streaming on your device.